Krug knocks a man down.
Yes, he did. Krug came off the bench. Mikula came on the bench, and Krug just stepped right into Bunting. That stirs things up here at the barn tonight.
Well, Mikula had the big hit on Bunting, and Darren, I was following the puck. I did not know what happened behind the play.
Yeah, so here's the play right here. And you know, I mean, Bunting turns right back into Mikula, and then it looks like he was trying to sell a head injury right there. And I think that's why Mikula gave it to him. And I think that's what frustrated the Blues bench, because nothing really happened. But he holds his head looking at the referee as he's going down. And that's an easy save there off the wing. Sod's wrister, and then as he's looking one way and giving it to the bench, Torrey Krug lays right into him.
Leafs, number 58, has 2 minutes for unsportsmanlike conduct. Blues, number 47, has 2 minutes for roughing. 4-on-4.
So a rough to Krug.